Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to CAW Extras. I am Matty Cage on commentary, the boss, the world heavyweight champion. Tomorrow I defend my belt against Alex Sabin. And what could quite possibly be Alex Sabin's last shot? Your normal correspondent, Jimmy Joe, is in action tonight. But first, I think we should take it to the ring for the Outlaw Eaton Open Challenge. This contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first is the Scottish Outlaw, Outlaw Eaton. He is the aerialist, C.J. Kyle! Hey guys, how are you?
Doing good. Yeah.
You good, Trey? Well, right now, we have the Outlaw Eaton Open Challenge, which is answered by CJ Kyle Trent. Jimmy Joe has a match tonight. This is Matty Cage, the World Heavyweight Champion on commentary. How will this go? CJ Kyle with the cover. No.
Two.
Does he give up? No. CJ Kyle did not give up. Oh, just kicked Outlaw Eaton in the face.
No.
Jimmy Joe is 3-0 here in CAW. The hell is going on? Trent! Trent, I know that's you.
Two.
All right, Trent, you're disgusting. Oh, yeah, I'm leaving. Goodbye. That's enough of that. Ear rape music that Trent was playing. I had him on Discord for a second. A backbreaker by CJ Kyle. Another backbreaker. Later tonight we have a tag team match. As the contenders for the junior heavyweight title, Nate Colburn and Nick Cassidy team up to take on Angel Dominguez and Nate Jones. Belly to belly on CJ Kyle, the aerialist, not looking too good right now. Backbreaker. Gut buster.
Give up.
one.
No.
Two count. CJ Kyle, and they're with Outlaw Eaton. Wait a minute, backbreaker. The side splitter.
One, two.
CJ Kyle. Wait a minute. Dragon Sleeper by Outlaw Eaton. Outlaw Eaton has CJ Kyle on the top rope. Oh! Butterfly suplex. And CJ Kyle. The cover.
Two.
No, 2.9 count on Outlaw Eaton.
Two.
Huge lariat by Outlaw Eaton. Wait a minute.
Two.
2.9.
Two.
Bulldog. The neck breaker from Outlaw Eaton. CJ Kyle. Going back to, wait a minute. Pump handle slam by Outlaw Eaton. No. The Scottish Outlaw. In trouble. Ushiguroshi by CJ Kyle. Off the ropes. Huge knee. Outlaw Eaton. Kyle driver. To CJ Kyle. Huge knee. Outlaw Eaton. King Kong knee drop. Oh. Pump hit a slam.
1, 2.
No. CJ Kyle.
2, 3.
CJ Kyle with the win. Here's your winner, CJ Kyle. Big victory for CJ Kyle. Congrats to that young prospect.
Joe, the guy who's only had 3 matches in CAW and automatically thinks he's a star. I have news flash. The new face is back. And guess what? Tonight, he wants a piece of that drunken cowboy ass. I'm going to shove my foot so far up your ass, Jimmy Joe. And that match is right now, so let's get it. What words from John Smith? I mean, what words from John Smith? Fuck off. What words from John Smith? John Smith with some heated words for his opponent tonight, Jimmy Joe. Ladies and gentlemen, this contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, new face, John Smith. John Smith on his way to the ring. Will he fare against the drunken cowboy himself? And his opponent, he is the drunken cowboy, Jimmy Joe. Only a week removed from his Bloodsport victory against Johnny Grant via submission. One pinfall win here in CAW, 2 submission victories here in CAW if you count that Bloodsport match. Matchup is underway. Jimmy Joe. With a DDT. Just got DDT now. Poke to the ass by Jimmy Joe. Wait a minute. Body slam. I keep trying to go into the Jimmy Joe voice. I'm not trying to. Jimmy Joe shirtless here tonight. He was shirtless on commentary here in CAW for CAW Live. And he will be commentating for CAW Extras. No. And poke to the eyes. No, wait a minute. Oh, duck the lariat. Wait, I keep trying to go into the Jimmy Joe voice. I'm not meaning to. God, Jimmy Joe. I'm so used to going to the Jimmy Joe voice for CAW Extras. Like, when I know Jimmy Joe's in the match, like for CAW Live for pay-per-views, I do the normal Matty Cage voice. But for tonight, when Jimmy Joe's in the ring on Extras, I keep wanting to do the Jimmy Joe voice for some reason. Jimmy Joe right now is in trouble though, in the figure four. Will Jimmy Joe tap out? A European uppercut. European uppercut again. And John Smith isn't falling. And wait a minute, oh, John Smith taking it to Jimmy Joe. Trying to prove that Jimmy Joe does not belong here in CAW. Jimmy Joe with an uppercut. And a poke to the eyes and a punch. Johnny Smith ducked, missed the clothesline. Wait a minute. Kick from John Smith. And again missing the lariat. Off the ropes. Oh, come on! John Smith on the top rope. No, wait. He didn't feel like jumping on Jimmy Joe. Jimmy Joe. Wait a minute. And an Ushiguroshi! He scooped John Smith up into an Ushiguroshi. Now he's targeting the leg of John Smith. Jimmy Joe. Oh! Jimmy Joe! What moves there from Jimmy Joe? Jimmy Joe, though, needs to catch up with the new face, John Smith. Wait a minute. You're not getting an Anaconda Vice! This is how he won against Johnny Granite at Bloodsport. At my Bloodsport event. Wait, oh, Brainbuster. Figure four. No. Wait a minute. Oh! These fights, these punches. Jimmy Joe knocks John Smith down. Jimmy Joe sending to the ropes, caught himself. Oh wait, DDT for John Smith. And a figure four. No, John Smith got out of it. Jimmy Joe in the corner. Oh wait, John Smith missed. Oh, the armbar. Jimmy Joe has won with a match with this move as well. And a belly to belly. Using moves he's already won with in the past. Jimmy Joe is jacked for someone who calls himself the Drunken Cowboy. I need a piss. And both may cry, but... Oh wait, Jimmy Joe. What's this? A boot scrape! With the laces! Rope burn! Elbow drop! By Jimmy Joe. Uh-oh. John Smith. Wait, Jimmy Joe, roll up! Rope break, but... What's gonna happen next? In this match, Oklahoma slam on Jimmy Joe. Jimmy Joe got right back up and got hit with a lariat. By John Smith. Oh, Jimmy Joe with those Jesus! Why was that like a DQ? Was it just punches? Was he holding on to the ropes during those punches? Whatever it was, he got laid out by Jimmy Joe. Off the ropes. And a sidewalk slam. John Smith. With those elbows. Jimmy Joe. I have a feeling this might be Jimmy Joe's match. He's not against Johnny Grant anymore. You gotta remember that. This isn't Johnny Grant who he's beaten three times. This is a different opponent. Oh, wait, Jimmy Joe! Oh, and he takes up the win anyway! Here's your winner, Jimmy Joe! STO backbreaker for the win. Jimmy Joe picks up the win in his fourth ever match. Jimmy Joe proving he's a force to be reckoned with here in CAW.
On to the next match. Champions of the League in one-on-one action. Now Nate Jones is the legal man in this match. Jimmy Joe won his match, by the way. Hello?
Oh my god. Hello? Shut the fuck up.
The fuck?
Every December, man. That's a thing every December.
the fuck? Yeah, that was Bane again.
I'm trying to enter my difficult score again to get much more strength. Check, 1, 2. Check, 1, 2. 1, 2, check, check, check.
Bang!
Here!
So far, Nick Cassidy in trouble with Angel Dominguez. Another elbow drop from Nate Jones, the real deal, the muscle of the team. And it ends in Geary. Had to Nate Culver. Jones. European uppercut. Nate Jones. Takes Nate Culver away from him. Huge lariat. Top rope. Oh, 5-4. No, 2 count on Nate Jones. Check, 1, 2, can you hear me? The fuck? Trent, are you okay? I get out the call for how long and what's, and Trent's saying nonsense. Is Trent saying nonsense again, Trent? Montsball? Well, Jimmy Joe won his match earlier. And right now we got Angel Dominguez, the main event. Angel Dominguez and Nate Jones against Nick Cassidy and Nate Culver. And a jackhammer on Nate Culver, but I don't think Nate, which one isn't the legal competitor? It's both of them. Both of them aren't the legal competitor.
Yeah.
And Nick Cassidy has Angel Dominguez, who calls himself the greatest wrestler ever. And DDT. Oh, you don't think Angel Dominguez is the greatest wrestler ever?
Nick.
Well, he's not. I am, of course, but... But Angel Dominguez is a close second. This guy is amazing. Bro, I'm the world champion. Well, I mean, it makes sense. I already am in control. Nate Jones is one of the best big men in the business, damn it. Nate Jones, one of the best big men in the business, damn it. Nate Culver. Off the ropes. Choke slam by Nate Jones. Nate Jones. Nate Culver and Nick Cassidy.
Keep up.
Going one-on-one with the Junior Heavyweight Champion this Sunday. Just warm up to see if they can team up with each other. Add to Angel Dominguez. What the fuck? Jesus, take the wheel. Let me hang up real quick. Enziguri. Nate Culver taking it to Angel Dominguez. Angel Dominguez, one of the best in this company. I can agree wholeheartedly on that.
Yeah.
He is amazing. Oh, maybe he deserves the United States title. Oh, best in the world! To Nick Cassidy! But Nate Jones is the legal man. One, two, three! Exactly how it ends. Here's your winners. Angel Dominguez and Nate Jones. Impressive victory for these two men. Hope you all enjoyed this show, CAW Extra. Like, comment, subscribe. See you fellas next time.